what God talked to Adam in the morning time. When Adam woke up that morning around the daffodils and the roses, walking around the Nile, and Adam talked to God, and God talked to Adam. What God said, Adam, you ain't got to ask me for anything. I saw that it was not good for man to be alone. The place I'm going in, you won't have to ask God to heal your land, but he'll heal it because you're in connection with it. There is a place where you won't have to tell God to pay your bills, but because you're in relationship with it, he gets it done before it's ever due. Tell somebody he's a pay daddy and a sugar daddy you ain't never seen. He can do you better than Tyrone or Tiffany with a job working for Bell South, or a man with the railroad, or a longshoreman and an attorney. He is the best you ever seen. He takes care of you just because of the relationship that you and him have. I feel it in my soul. Tell somebody this relationship I got with God ensures that he takes care of me. See, I crossed over, beloved, to a place where I don't have to work as hard, but I experience the joy of the Lord. See what Adam did? Adam didn't have to make the grass grow, nor did he have to make the apples become red, but because it was God's privilege to make sure that Adam was taking care of God in his sovereignty. Made sure, I'm not ready now, that Adam was okay. All I come to tell somebody tonight, let's get back to Eden. Let's go back and live on top of